So let's spawn one. Oh my goodness, what? I guess it's not working right now. Is it working? Yes, oh my goodness. So we have two llamas and also the wandering trader. So hey guys, this is Mr. Pogzamora, and today we will have an update review. As you can see right now, we have the latest version of Minecraft Pocket Edition, which is 1.10.0.3 beta version. And of course, there's a lot of things new, so let's now get started. Let's just call this world Minecraft 1.10 beta. Now this is really important. We need to enable the use experimental gameplay, so let's just turn it on like that so that we can see the new features in the game. So we are finally here. Is there something new already? Let's see. So let's go to the inventory. Let's find the new things here. Look at this. I guess there's a new texture for the blocks, as you can see. Look at the block of gold here. It's new right now. I'm not using any texture pack, but this one is new. So there's the block of diamond and also the block of emerald. So the textures are new in this beta version, of course. And look at this, guys. Oh my goodness, we have finally the shield. And I don't know how to use this. Do we need to sneak? There we go. I think we need to put it here. There we go. Oh my goodness. I have a shield on my left hand, and we can actually activate it by just crouching. As you can see, it's like that. Alright, so let's try to see it in third person if we're going to crouch. As you can see, oh my goodness, so you can actually deflect the arrows or the swords, the attacks from your enemies by just crouching. Look at that, that's so cool. You can also hold two shields. Oh my goodness, this is so awesome. But when you are crouching, you can only activate one shield. This is so nice. Oh my goodness, this is the best addition in Minecraft Pocket Edition so far. Let's see what else do we have. And we also have new textures for other things, like the armor, horse armor, and also this one, Totem of Undying. So basically, it's more cartoony now. Now, this is interesting. What will happen if we will go here in the items tab? As you can see, oh my goodness, there's so many new blocks here. Oh my goodness. Alright, so we have the cartography table. I'm not sure if this is functioning. Can we tap it? Not really, it's not functioning right now, but we can actually see them in our world. Make sure you enable the experimental gameplay first. And we also have the fletching table. Of course, if we have the new villages, then these items right here will appear. We also have the smithing table. Now, I'm not sure if the campfire is actually working. Look at that. Can we put meat there? Let's see. No, it's not yet working, I guess. We also have the blast furnace. And yeah, we cannot do anything right now. We also have the smoker. Brewing stand. So I think the texture is new, but if you look at the brewing stand here in your inventory, it's kind of like new. We also have the grindstone. You can actually place it like that, and also this way, as you can see. It looks like a wheel. You can actually make something like cart. And of course, we also have the lectern. Oh my goodness, look at this one. Now, from here, from our inventory, the cauldron looks different. So let's see. I think it looks different. Yeah, the texture is new. I think it's better right now. We also have the composter, and I'm not sure if this is working. So most of the blocks here are not yet working. Let's see if we can put carrots inside the composter. So these are not yet working because we are still in beta version. But of course, seeing all of these new blocks right here is so fun. This is so awesome. We also have the bell, of course. And this one, the stone cutter. So we have the stone cutter already earlier in the earlier versions of Minecraft. But this one has a new look, and of course they're going to make it functional. So I think it's gonna be a good addition. We also have the loom. And this is actually a function. If we're going to type it, as you can see, we have here the banner designs. Oh my goodness, this is so cool. I wonder if we can actually put a banner right here. Oh my goodness, we can put. Now, if we will go here in the items tab, as you can see, we have the banner, and we also have the new. This one is the banner pattern. Oh my goodness. So let's see, let's tap this. Let's put the banner right there, the color right here. As you can see, that's so awesome, and the banner pattern. Oh my goodness, that's so cool. So we have now the blue creeper charge banner. Oh my goodness, this is so awesome. And we also have these new blocks right here. As you can see, it's the oak wood, but it's different. So all the six sides have the same texture. This is so awesome. So we also have a spruce wood, a strip spruce wood. So we have the new texture for jungle leaves. Let's see. It doesn't seem to change a lot, but when you look at it in the inventory, as you can see, there's the yellow spots. I'm not sure if this is new, the cornflower, the ox eye daisy, and the lily of the valley, but they're now added into game. Now let's see if the lectern is functional. You can actually place the book and quill here. Oh my goodness, that's so awesome. And you can write. So the function of the lectern is that the book is placeable on it so that other players can actually read. Now when the book is on top of the lectern, you cannot edit it. You can only read what's written on the book, but you cannot edit it while it's on the lectern. Now let's go to the egg section. I guess this one is the most anticipated feature in the game. Now when you scroll to the egg section, as you can see, this one is noticeable, the wandering trader. Oh my goodness, what's this? So let's spawn one. Oh my goodness, what? I guess it's not working right now. Is it working? Yes, oh my goodness. So we have two llamas and also the wandering trader. So when you spawn the wandering trader, you will actually spawn three mobs, two llamas, and of course the wandering trader himself. Oh my goodness, I like the costume. Look at that. It's like Egyptian themed costume. Oh my goodness. So we have the white llama and also the other llama. It's actually random, and it's so cool looking because the trader is actually holding the llamas. They're actually leashed. Can I trade with you? Can I trade with you? Oh my goodness, I can trade with him. That's so, oh my goodness, I like it a lot. Can we even ride the llama? No? No, we can't? Why? Why we can't ride the llama? Is there a way we can steal the llama from the wanderer? I'm not sure about this. I don't know what will happen if we're going to kill this wandering trader right here, but I'm not going to do that right now. I actually like the clothing of the llama. I'm not sure if we can actually craft that. So yeah, we have the new two pillager eggs. We have the pillager itself and the illager bees. Now when you go here in the search section, I don't know why there's two villager eggs right here. I think they're the same. So let's now spawn one. That's a villager. I think that's a small one. That's a big one. No, this one I think are the new villagers, I guess. Look at this. Oh my goodness, they're new. They're relatively new. And this one are the old villagers. If you spawn them in your world, they are the old villagers. As you can see, nothing fancy. But this one, oh my goodness. You have not seen these dudes before. Look at that. So these are the new villagers in town. Oh my goodness. So let's now spawn the pillager. What will happen? Of course, he will attack the villagers. Oh my goodness. They're so cruel. They're attacking everyone. Oh my goodness. Let's have the illager bees. That's so nice. That's so nice. Of course, he's going to attack the villagers as well. Oh my goodness. Just one hit. You gotta be kidding me. I think the feet are not moving. Look at that. Look at how this illager beast move. There's no physics. Oh my goodness. Maybe they need to fix this one. And I think the mouth should be opening as well. Yeah, of course, we are still in beta version. But look at this. This is so promising right now. I like it very much. And then we also have the new sweet berries. Look at this. We can only find this in taiga biomes. Let's try to grow some of this. What will happen? We can get berries. How do we get berries? Just punch it. Oh yeah, that's how to get them. Oh my goodness, I like it. New source of food. That's so awesome. So if there's a pillager and also the illager beast, there must be some pillager outpost. So let's try to use some commands to go there. So let's try to locate here, locate outpost. So it's gonna be a pillager outpost. Make sure the spelling is correct. There we go. So we have the coordinates 968 y and -232. Let's go there /tp 968, and then I'm gonna use 100 and -232. Let's go there. Let's see the new villager outpost. Oh my goodness, it's here, guys. Look at this. Oh my goodness, it's the new villager, I mean pillager outpost, and there's a bunch of pillagers right here. Are they attacking each other? I'm not quite sure. And look at this. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. There is an iron golem. What will happen if we're gonna rescue this iron golem? So let's get rid of these fences right here. Are you going to attack them? Hey iron golem, can you attack them? Oh my goodness, it's just going out of this area. Oh my goodness, what will happen? Oh, so it's a brand new pillager outpost. Let's see what's the loot inside. If we will go here, there's no chest, but if we will go up, let's go here, let's go up, let's see, there's no chest again on the second floor. Let's go to the third floor. Do we have chest? No. I think it's the it's in the uppermost level, and this is the fourth floor. This is the uppermost, I think. Let's take a look at the loot inside. Oh my goodness, what's this? So we have the crossbow. I like that. We also have the bottle of chanting. Not bad, not bad. New places to explore, new areas to conquer. That's so awesome. I want to know if there's actually a new village in this update. So let's just locate here a new village. Let's just type here new village, just like that. Let's see what will happen. Oh my goodness, there is an actual village on this coordinate. So let's go there. So we have a /tp and then 1704 and then a 100. We have -280. I'm so excited. Oh my goodness, what can we find here? Oh my goodness, it's lagging. I think it's lagging. It's still, there's too much here. Oh my goodness, what's this? Oh my goodness, what? Is this a new village? I think this is definitely a new village. Look at this, there are so many buildings to explore right now. This update just made Minecraft not boring anymore. Oh my goodness, I like it very much. Let's see if there are new blocks inside these houses. Let's take a look at here. Let's go inside. What do we have here? We have the stone cutter. Oh my goodness. Of course, they are not functional yet, but this is the beta version. We just need to wait, and it's gonna be super awesome. So of course, we have different villages for different biomes, and looks like this is a plain biome. So this is the village that you can see in a plain biome. We still have the church here, so villagers can actually now sleep. So let's see what will happen. Let's just close the door and let's spawn a villager. It's gonna be an old villager. Let's see what will happen. So let's set the time to night. So we have here /time set and then a night. Are you gonna sleep? So it's nighttime, bro. Are you gonna sleep? Let's see. How about the other villager? This one. Are you gonna sleep? Oh, they're fighting? What? Let's set the time to, let's say, time set. There we go. It's gonna be 13,000. Is it very dark? I'm not sure. Why are you not sleeping? So it's actually a new feature, but I don't know why they are not sleeping right now. But here are the new behaviors of the villagers. They are not sleeping during night. If it is raining, they will attempt to find the door. And the librarians will actually inspect bookshelves. That's so cool. Alright guys, so we're done with this update review. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe, leave a like, and comment down below. Thank you so much for watching. Boom. Have you ever
felt? Are you listening? Damn.